want to check uncommon, rare, very rare.
Uncommon, rare, very rare. Wow, I got a fuck ton of those, dog.
All right, give me everything.
Give you everything? Alright, I will, but the thing is though, are you sure you want some of this? 'Cause they're kinda lame, dog.
I want all of it.
Are you sure you want a little bow?
Yes, literally all of it. Just
You
start putting
want
it in. Just hit X
you
over it.
want a cuckoo clock, dog?
Yes, actually, I would love a cuckoo clock.
Why do you want a cuckoo clock?
I want the clock.
No, it's mine. You can have a sunflower.
Hi.
You can have a
I want the
sunflower.
clock
No,
too.
it's mine. You can have a
Need all of it.
light bulb for good idea moment.
For good idea moment.
You can have. Do you want a little bow? Are you sure you want a bow, dog?
I want a bow. You want to see something sick?
I kind of want the bow, but you can have it. You want sea star?
If you really want to keep the bow, you can keep it. But yeah, I
Nah,
want the
I don't
sister.
fucking care about the bow,
Dude, you seemed so happy to have it.
dog. Do you want to be dinosaurs?
Yes,
Yeah, I
actually.
got two of them. We can each be dinosaur.
No, I want both.
I know I love both these sets. Or I got two witch hats. We can both be witch bitches.
I'll give you a tiara if you put in both your dinosaur hats.
Yes! Slay queen.
Better idea, better idea. Give you a snail, my guy.
No way. Give
Come
me
get you a
Bro,
snail.
come give me a snail. Oh my
Come get you a
god. Come.
snail.
Oh, now I got it. I got it. Kind of brought the tiara too, though, dog. I don't know.
How about I give you the tiara and you give me every single thing on your screen?
How about give me a snail also?
I'll give you. Oh, yeah, deal.
Okay, all right, sick. Let's go.
Wait, is that it?
It's everything.
You don't have any rares or very rares?
That's literally all I have. It's
Dude!
literally all I fucking
Seriously? I was hoping for so much
have.
more.
No, that's it.
Wow.
Come get me a snail. Hey! Hey, I
Hurry
see
up,
what you
kid!
did. No, I see what you did. I see what you
Fine.
did. I see what
Whoa.
you. Give me the princess tiara. Why are you like this?
It's in.
No, it's not. Stop. Now you have to give me three tiaras, dog.
Only have one.
Get two more, and then we'll talk.
Get two more, then we'll talk.
Yes. Oh, I'm so pretty. Christian,
Don't know
your
how I do
mom
that.
cleans you.
You know what? My dog licks me. I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know what you're
Ooh.
talking about. I clean her.
Yo, I left your floppy disk, dude.
Thing is gone so quick.
Dude, would you say that it's
It was
fluke?
for a ch it was for a challenge, pants.
Oh, I'm gonna be honest. I probably got the best topper in the game.
Dude, not gonna lie, this is pretty
Whoa,
epic.
that's a cool fucking skin, dude. That's
I really
fucking.
don't want to play.
It's a nice
Oh,
foreskin.
do it!
Oh god, it was like a waterfall just came out of my mouth. Dude, my friend, who was
Oh
like
my
high
god.
as fuck today in choir, he was literally just talking about how great Rocket League was, and I'm like, Evan would want to hear this.
Yo, what's his name? Do I know him?
No, you would not know him. His
No,
name's
he might.
Eric.
He's on the fucking
Yo,
team! You know
get
Eric? He's
the.
not on my team. He's on the other Dakota team.
That's
Oh my god,
funny.
you're
He's on
crazy.
the
I'm like, you wouldn't know him. Well, all he does is smoke weed and play Rocket League.
That's literally 80% of the Rocket League community. You'll literally
Yeah.
join a game out of nowhere and they'll be like, yo, who's high right now? And everyone will be
Yeah,
like,
dude,
me.
I talked to Evan's his Rocket League group the other day, and one of them said the N-word, and I was like, my
I'm
guy. whatever
really
is
fucking
good.
tired, so I'm not gonna be able to get. Yeah. Very
Drink some
good.
energy drinks, Christian, and then just whip your
Dude,
dick out.
give me a fucking STD. That'll wake me up.
Maybe you need a song.
Maybe you need to shut the fuck up before I eat your goddamn ass.
It's already been eaten.
It's been eaten.
Wow, I suck at Rocket League.
Yeah,
It's
so can
funny,
you too.
even like the anyone who was ever good at something was once a beginner.
Beginner at
Except
eating
for some
ass.
Asian people who play the piano.
I know, some Asian people are just fucking, like, really good.
Except for some Asian people who are just, like, kind of alive, you know? They're just good at everything right off the bat.
Dude, Asians got the smallest dicks. I don't understand.
Dude, one time, there's this Asian chick at this one party I went to, and...
Yeah, did she have the smallest dick or what?
No, but I saw her boobs.
No!
Is that true?
Yeah.
Dude, she flashed you her titties? That's dope.
No, she didn't even know they were out, and I was like...
Dude, you saw a real titty?
I was like in middle school, right? And I was like, okay, I literally cannot say anything.
I've heard of this before.
I literally could not say anything, because, like, it'd be like, I was definitely looking if I said something.
Vance, you suck. Literally, Vance, hit it in! My God!
I can't. Get this bread. Get out of my way, dude. I'm not gonna let you score if it's the last thing I
Evan's
do.
Evan's not even trying. That's the embarrassing part. I'm over this
game,
by the way.
I can tell he's not trying.
I'm over this game. Evan's like, yeah, I'm chilling.
Evan could score instantly. What? No way! What?
Watch out! Get no smoke!
You're on your own, Vans. Have fun.
Join back, Christian.
No, I have cancer. I'm not doing that again.
He literally just made me. He literally just let me score.
I think I might watch some Victorious.
I think I might commit suicide after this video. I mean, this what?
Is a video?
Dude, I'm so
salty, sweaty, gay.
I was gonna say sexy.
Yeah, that's not one of them.
That ain't it, Chief.
This ain't it, Chief. Revan's haircut
what
in 2017. I remember that. It was like, yo.
Oh, yeah, I missed 2017, dog.
Wow, and then Evan became
so sweet after.
Yeah, dude.
And I could never freaking do it again.
Yeah, that's happened to me before. Like, I had this really sick haircut, and then I just could never do it again.
Dude, and then Evan became a fucking man. It was like, shit. Yeah.
Evan became a man at KOA when he was like, you just want to be as high as us. me and Evan and Adam.
That was like 4 and 5 years ago.
I know, it was 6 years ago, dude.
Dude,
I will never forget that. It was 6 years ago. Wait. It was like our third or fourth year at KOA camping. And we were all like little youngsters, and Evan was like so tiny, and there was these cute girls that we just kept fucking around with, and we were like trying to be like all like cool and shit, and the girls were like, oh yeah, come down here, then we'll see who's better or something like that, and then then we'll see who's taller.
No. One of them made a joke, like it was either Adam or Vance. They're like, yo, we're higher than you guys.
Yeah, that's what it was.
We were sitting on top of like a shed.
Yeah, like one of those like play sheds at the playground or whatever.
Yeah, at the time, I was probably in like sixth grade. Wait, how many years ago, Vance?
11 is six. So
dude,
you were
sixth
like
grade was
11
5
and,
years ago.
You're like 11
yeah,
or 12.
No, I was in the fifth grade.
The
right?
Fuck,
bro.
So you picture fifth grade me, Christian, right?
Yeah, I remember.
That's me sitting on top of a little shed, and they're probably like like getting out of high school.
We were like making fun of their fucking height or whatever, because like we were higher than them, obviously. And then
wait, they were low-key tall too.
Oh my god, tell the story.
They were tall. We're trying to fucking tell a story. We're just trying to also reminisce, you know? Calm down. But like, basically,
no, tell your goddamn story. I don't care about what happened because I wasn't there.
I'm literally gonna cut out the part where Christian's screaming. Anyway.
Oh my god.
Anyway. Basically,
let me edit that video and then add my screaming in
and screaming and keep the part where you say you're gonna cut him out.
Fucking stupid.
God.
Dude, sometimes I just really wish everyone would fucking die.
Damn, okay, dude. So basically, long story short.
Yeah, it's about time you make it one. Tell the goddamn story.
Evan, we were making fun of their height because they're tall, but we were like on a building, on a thing around a place structure. And then Evan goes, yeah, you just wish you were as high as us. And then they both looked at each other. They're like, oh, damn. And then we both, and then me and Adam both look at Evan, and we were like, oh, damn.
So basically, we're sitting up there, and we're, like, making fun of him for some random reason. And then all of a sudden, Vance or Adam goes, yo, you guys want to be high like us. And they just stood there quiet for a minute, and they go, how about you get off that shed, and we'll see who's higher.
Oh, right?
Yeah. And then yeah, that sounds better. That sounds better. Right. Yeah. Me and Adam were like, oh, damn, bro. He just became a man just then when he said that.
Fifth grade. Well, Beastmaster.
Beastmaster. Fifth grade.
It's so fucking, like, when you're high and listening to psychology stuff, it's
yo,
like...
Yo, Evan, pass me the ball. Pass the ball. Oh, pass the ball.
I got you, Vince. Get ready.
It's yeah. Evan, have you ever considered trying marijuana?
Oh.
Let's go.
Hey, Evan, I'm curious. Have you ever tried cannabis? Have you ever considered it?
I've tried cannibalism.
That's it.
Is that the same thing?
I probably won't ever do it.
Well, I mean, don't say that, because even my dad told me he's...
Well, he just did say that.
Okay, so you ask a question, but I'm only allowed to answer one way.
Yeah, it's a psychology
trick. That's how women work.
I mean, Christian is basically a woman.
Yeah, you're right. That's true.
I'm basically a vegetarian.
Basically a virgin, because you take it up the ass.
I've done stuff with girls.
You should get a sex buddy.
I have one.
Sick. You should give her my number.
Well, you don't want.
STD.
Yeah, it's a funny story.
Oh, is it now?
It's because it might be someone you know.
No fucking way. Wait, you're kidding.
Let's just say it's a blood relative of yours.
You're fucking joking. I don't believe you for a second, but I'm sickened yet curious. Now you have to continue.
Vance, I don't think I should say.
Let's go, baby!
Hat trick, boy.
Dude, I was just watching you go crazy.
Hey, I went Vance. So crazy. I went sicko mode on that ball
Vance,
just then.
If I tell you who my fuck buddy is, you can't tell anyone.
Oh, God, now I'm fucking... Let's go, I scored again! Right, let's baby. Go!
Does he know your sister's name?
No.
Dude. I fucked...
Wait, he does know? What the fuck? I didn't think I told you her name.
I don't know if you have.
You haven't because she did.
No, wait, I had to have once.
No, you never mentioned her name. All I know is that all you said is that you have a cunty sister.
She is a cunt.
Yeah, well, I fucked her cunt.
Fuck you, I'm gonna fuck your sister.
Go for it.
What can I say except all girls are the same, dog? You're welcome.
What can I say but all the good girls go to hell? Yeah, no, I fucked her brains
fuck
out.
Fuck that song.
All the good girls go to hell. 'Cause even God herself.